Hey guys, Goku here, and today I'm being joined by Elijah
again.
Yeah, again. We just did a fidget spinner video about real fidget spinners. Now we're doing a homemade one. So the first one is
this fidget spinner.
I don't know. Let's just start with this one. This one. What did you just do?
Nothing.
I didn't do that.
This one, I didn't throw a fidget spinner at the table.
This one's a pretty good fidget spinner. Well, not pretty good, it's okay. It's a paper fidget spinner made without bearings. These are all the fidget spinners that I'm showing you right now are made without bearings. Nope, not all of them are made of paper. Sorry to say, but you're wrong. Alright, yeah, this one doesn't spin that good. Do you want to spin it?
Yeah.
Maybe I made the paper a little too thick. Hold it up to the camera. Spin it. Alright.
Hey, you wasted money. You put pennies. Wasted.
I only put 3 cents on it.
Yeah, but you could have spent the 3 cents on something. Or just add it to your savings.
This one is made out of
bottle caps.
Yep, bottle caps. Water bottle caps and
from the water
it spins not too good, but
it's the next it's level. Okay. It's the next level off from the
Yeah, this is the first bottle cap one I've ever made. Okay. The next one is a two-sided fidget spinner.
It's blue. Oh, never mind. It's not blue.
So this one is. It's okay. It's an okay spinner. It's better than most of them. Then now I've got one made out of corks. This one spins pretty good.
It looks really wobbly. But
it's not. And we used half of corks to make it the finger pads, half corks for finger pads. Yeah. Now this one is the best one that is the longest spinning one, and that's made it out of complete paper. Oh, and pennies.
It's the blue fidget spinner, just like the real one we have here.
Wait, I'm not spinning it right. Yeah, this one's pretty good. So, now that was it of this fidget spinner video. And so, now
you'll just spin some real ones.
Yeah.
This is just like.
Wait, should we do a spin test with them?
This one? Yeah, we could.
Alright, come on, get them all. Not yet, I'll start them. Alright, so there. Now we've got all of them. Mom, we're just doing a spin test. So Elijah, start spinning them. Move some over here. Oops. Where's it? No, that one. Watch out.
All the fidget spinners that we have here today are spinning. Which one can spin the longest?
Oh, that one's stopping quick. That one stopped quicker than normal. This one usually spins a lot longer than this. I don't know what happened to this gold one. And I don't know what happened to this clear one either.
It's still spinning.
All right, came in second to last. Sit down.
Looks like the red one is stopping.
The red one stopped. Now the blue two-sided one stopped.
You've got soccer.
Oh, geez, we've got soccer.
Yeah, so you need to come home because his mom's out.
Okay, Mom, we're about to end this.
And my fidget spinner has stopped.
No, not completely.
Not completely, though.
Yeah, it stopped. Oh, these two had a tie. The green one and Elijah. Elijah's fidget spinner. We had a tie.
So the white one?
The white one wins. This one, I knew it was the best spinner.
I wouldn't think of it because who likes white? What?
I like white.
I thought your favorite color was blue.
Yeah, I still like the white ones. All right, so bye, guys.
Bye. Fidget out.